It's still going.
Right, as you can see, safety first. So we gotta sanitize our own hands before we move on.
Mark. Hey, I don't know where to come over.
The man.
This man.
And make sure you don't touch your face, okay? If you want to touch your face, make sure you sanitize your hands.
Touch your face, what do you do? Say sanitize. Sanitize. Before you touch your face.
Station Foundation, thank you very much. Station Foundation, thank you very much.
I'm going to go to the
Yes, I'm a bunch of money, sir. Yariaba.
Coronavirus.
Okay. COVID-19. I don't know Yariaba. COVID-19.
And
Yaria, we say we will be out.
Mepa cho men numo.
They use the lab yard.
Hi everyone, my name is Clifford Selom and this is Boker Gabriel. He is my assistant in this charity donation that we did. And together with the cameraman behind the scene, Jean-Marc or Kwame Darley, I would like to use this opportunity to thank you all, especially our donors who made this charity donation possible. All together we have donated about 360 bottles of hand sanitizers to the homeless on the streets of Accra. We've been able to cover so far the Accra Mall, the airport junction, and finally we did the Nima close to the